Guys, we're back with another video. I just love making these achievement videos so much that if you didn't see the last video, we got a chicken in the pen. Oh no. No. Stay away from me. I just wanted to do a poor little video and you just ruined first minute of it. No. Yes. Ha ha, sucker. Well, that guy's dead. Yeah, it's already 49 seconds. Anyways, I got the other chicken in the pen. If you saw that, I didn't do it on camera because, well. He wasn't that stubborn as we thought, because when he got in the water, he was just wanting to have some fun.
We're gonna go use the bathroom.
I mean, he wasn't stubborn. He was just trying to have some fun. Yeah, he was just trying to have some fun, and he didn't know that he had. He was going to be something special. We just wanted to play, so don't blame it on him. Blame it on me for, well, being mean to him, and yeah. I'm sorry, chicken. Wait, why am I saying this? Chicken's in Minecraft. Does anybody even care about chickens in Minecraft? I mean, I know they can give you the achievement alive, but still. And does anybody care about, like, chickens? I do, because they're gonna give me this achievement! I just love when it says that. Anyways, we're gonna have to make some, you know what, today. Oh, we need more. Yeah, I got you there. Okay, we got two of these. This actually should be enough for the cow pen and the sheep pen. Wait, what? Why do we even need sheep? I guess we can have them for fun. What? Chickens, cows, sheep, and... I feel like I'm missing one. Pigs! Yes! Pigs. We need sugar cane, wheat, and milk. That's all we need. We're gonna have to get iron for them. But it can be very hard to do this. It's gonna be very hard. But when we get the achievement, I'll be proud. And I'll take a rest. Like God took a rest. And after he was done creating the whole world, and I love that he created us, or this video when it happened. Yep, that's right. So we wouldn't even be here if God didn't create the earth. And everybody's happy that we're here. We live in harmony, and we're all here. That's all we care about. That's really all we care about. I am sad that people died in the past. Rest in peace, Papa. Rest in peace. Rest in peace, Papa. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Why could... did you have to die? Why? You could have still been alive right now if you didn't die. got the same except in tapes. Old tapes. Very old tapes. I'm sure he was a great man. I wish I could meet him because I can't remember what he really looked like in, except in tapes. But I'm sure he was a great man again. Also, where are we going to get sugarcane? That's the problem. Where are we going to get sugarcane? Where would sugarcane even be? Sorry, I had to stop and look at something there. Yeah, we found the scratch on my toe. And it wasn't there last night, so I don't even know. Also, please subscribe. I mean, I've not been have that many subscribers just because I'm not sure, but I think it's because I live in oh, thank you, chicken. Thank you. I live in America and not England, or because that's where Stampy lives. That's where Dan lives. That's where everybody else lives that I know. Infinite lists. No. Dan to the M. I mean, he did do a tour in the UK, but United Kingdom, America. I mean, but and like, I don't know anybody who doesn't live in England and is a YouTuber. And I am just going to say, I'll give a shout out to you if I get the diamond play button. It will be a new world record. Because I'll be the first American YouTuber to get the diamond play button. I wish there was a Minecraft play button. Yeah, I wish there was a Minecraft play button. Yes, I really wish that there was a Minecraft play button. Because and it only costs 100 subscribers. Guys, I'm gonna have to do some research after this video. Does the silver play button cost 100 subscribers for 1,000? Or what do you have to do to get the? Do they just auto deliver it, or do you have to like tell them that you have that many subscribers? I'm thinking they auto deliver it, but I don't know. You probably don't know, whoever's watching this video. Actually, I'll guess your name. Jake. That's my guess. And for the girls, I am guessing. Wait, what should I guess? What name? I'm actually thinking the girls' name are going to be like yes, cookies, milk. Yeah, if you don't know, lately I've been eating a lot of chocolate chip cookies because I haven't ate them in a long time, so I just decided to eat them one day and I was like, I forgot how good these tasted. Was it just me or did I just see a creeper? I think it was a creeper. Yeah, definitely was a cookies! Cookies! Sorry, guys. I just love eating cookies. Guys, I won't be doing any 3 a.m. challenges. You have to make me. Because I've seen people die. And I know it. My parents say that it's fake. But I believe in paranormal stuff. I can believe